Even as the cyclone Aki subsides, the full view of the devastation it has left behind is still emerging, especially in the southern parts of India, where it caused the maximum damage. With the recovery of three more bodies on Thursday in Kerala, the toll in the state has mounted to 36 while 96 fishermen are still missing. On Thursday, DNA tests began on 10 bodies kept at the state-run medical college. One body was handed over to relatives on Wednesday after the DNA test. Two bodies were recovered off Kozhikode by a joint search team and another one was found in the deep sea of Alappuzha. BCCL also read, Cyclone Aki may not hit Gujarat coast even as authorities evacuate over 3,200 people from coastal areas. Also, 15 fishermen were rescued by an Indian Air Force aircraft off the Kozhikode coast, while 209 others are in various hospitals. Many who are missing are believed to be trapped in the violent sea or have managed to make it ashore, in a different state like Maharashtra. AFP search and rescue teams from the Navy, Coast Guard and NDRF continue to search the high seas for possible survivors who are stranded, adding to the agony of the families who have been waiting for weeks to hear from their loved ones. BCCL, most of those affected by the cyclone in the state are poor fishermen, who make a living from the sea. The relatives of those killed and missing accused the state and central government of failing to issue early cyclone warning, which would have prevented hundreds from venturing into the troubled waters. Also read, Cyclone Aki wreaks havoc in Kerala, 13 dead, over 1,000 missing, Navy rescue operations on. The state government has announced a compensation of Rs 20 lakh to the kin of those who died and Rs 5 lakh to the permanently disabled. Gandhi will first visit the coastal villages at Vizhinjam and Poovar and then address a public meeting at the Central Stadium here, Chennithala told reporters here on Thursday. Inputs from INS.